Hate dealing with my hair. Okay. You coming up? You're just gonna act like a freak. One more thing. Come here. Come on. Welcome, cat. That's just amazing. I'm so glad I'm taking the time to hit capitalization and it's not capitalizing. There we go. I know, operator error, right? All right, get that done. All right, Kat, you ready to do this?
Before me, hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door. The unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity. Long extinguished within them. Yes. Their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds! Flogged by war! The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Mm-mm. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Okay. Ooh, I can loot that. All right, let's see. Ah, it's locked.
You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?
All right, let's see. Where do we want to go? You know, I'm gonna hit that, and then we'll go down there. Oh, don't you growl at me, lady.
Just perusing.
Maybe just perusing.
Show me what you've got on offer.
Not much. I don't even know if I even have the cards for it. Let's see. Card collection. Wait, come back here. No hero cards. Alright, I guess we're gonna try this. I don't know if I have enough cards for it. Oh, okay. Rub the belly for luck. Yes, let's rub the belly for luck. Really? That was not much of an improvement. I'm going to go ahead and pass. Oh, nice. My controller's going to die. I'm maybe going to pass. Sorry, cat. I didn't mean to smack you with a cord. I'm sorry! Why can't I pass? Like, it's not letting me pass. I don't want to use a card. You're going to make me use a card. Great, he passed with... I've only technically got 4 cards. Now... Can I please pass? Why is it not letting me? I don't want to use all my cards. Oh, for the love of... It's not letting me pass. Come on. Okay, finally let me. Okay, come on. Okay. You taking notes? I technically have... Oh! There it is. It's hidden behind. Okay. Question is, can he pass my 23 with... Oh, shit, he can. He just beat me because I passed. And I lost. Because he hit me with that. That's all I got. Have to try that again. All right. Okay, try this again.
Buy in or just peruse him.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
No! I want to do this. Let's see, we can take this one out. Holy cow. Okay. Well, then I just do that and win this round. Neener, neener, neener. Well, hopefully I don't get my ass handed to me on the next one. Great, great. I need to make out one of each because I'm going to get my ass handed to me. I am so far behind. Although this might come in handy. I think I can say I got him. Cat, I did it. With a shit hand. Yes, I did. Okay. Really? Ooh, wait, this way. Let's go talk to this merchant real quick.
So you're a man well traveled. So tell me, what? Beat me when you're last week or the year after? Let me think on it.
I don't see a merchant cat. Okay. Now, since you just won, let's save, huh? That's really good, as my coffee and water are both over there. I don't know if I can get them without disturbing a sleeping cat.
Taverna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Our cows will croak, the kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you. Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood? Just not my specialty.
Fighting evil? That's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines? I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide you. You look awful.
Thanks, lady. Safe. There's freaking damn bouncing barrels of oil. Oh, that's just freaking amazing. Certainly not a lot of damage, is it? Ouch! Oh shit, 2 hits and I'm almost dead. 3 hits and I am dead. Okay, that didn't work. I'm just curious about something. Okay. That's okay. Look at that, a chest sitting right beside the road. How convenient. Okay, it's not beside the road. Besides a mattress. That looks rather bloody. Something bad happened here. Okay. She's sound asleep. That was a big sigh.
Miss, cows are wheezing, won't rise from the barn floor, pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow, none other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger, or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn. Thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. A thousand thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. She's quick to iron, apt to take revenge.
Anyone home? Ordinary ointment. Nothing special.
Yeah.
Now, where's she run off to? Managed to amass quite a book collection.
All right, what else? Ooh, stop. Did I miss anything? Yes, yes I did. Okay. Whoa.
A pentagram in chalk. Don't often see baubles like this in Velen. Powerful aura. Must be some artifact, or... So this is where she disappeared to.
Hold on. I've never collected the... I've honestly never run back over here. Figures. There's a book back here.
Greetings, Witcher.
Missed a spot.
Where? Hope you didn't come to Gorg.
No, to talk.
Turn around and wait.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
Any news of your sisters from the lodge?
None. We can't know too much about one another these days. It's safer that way.
Even tried to contact one another?
I've wanted to many times. But I've no way of knowing who would answer. Or who might be listening.
So, bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoiled scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world, don't you see what's happening?
You mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end, burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
So how's it feel to be the village witch?
Horrid.
No joy in having the boundless respect and trust of the local peasantry?
They'd respect anyone who could produce hemorrhoid cream.
Been here a while, haven't you?
Long enough for rot to set in. You cannot possibly imagine how much I detest this place.
Picked a strange place to hide.
I didn't pick anything. In the north, Radovid's men hunt sorceresses like fish in a barrel. Nilfgaard controls the south. Where was I to flee?
Emperor does keep mages on a short leash, but he lets them live and ply their trade.
Radovid and Emma differ in every respect except one. They share a deep hatred of the Lodge of Sorceresses. And I was a member.
Changing the subject. I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really?
Who?
Apparently she quarreled with the local witch.
Someone's been feeding you horseshit. The girls around here are too stupid to quarrel with me.
She's not from here.
You're up to something, Geralt. If I'm to help you, you must tell me what's going on. Who are you looking for?
Ciri.
Ciri? Well, now I understand the secrecy, not to mention the brooding, the furled brow. And do you say she had some sort of problem with a witch?
So you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently, someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
He say anything else about her?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
What's your rate these days? A couple dozen eggs? Three hens, maybe?
My rate rises with every word you speak. I'm not sure you can afford the information anymore.
You're pricklier than I remembered. Isn't living in nature's lap supposed to be cleansing, calming?
Nature stinks. Oh, sod it. Don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course, about everything.
Of course.
Oh, but you know how elves are. He asked many more questions than he answered.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
No, we can't do this now.
He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Can't go just yet.
In that case, we'll meet there. I'll await you near the cave entrance.
I need to level up some more before we do this.
An amulet, a bazaar, some...
Show me what you got.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
All right, let's adjust this, shall we? Nice. Okay. Monsters. We don't want to use Deco yet. Let's see. It's not going to bring him down enough. Crap. He passed, though. Guess I use this one so I can win this one. Nice. Hmm. Monsters are vicious. Let's see. Nice. I am not worried about that. I'm glad I waited. All right. Now let's see what the damage is. Oh God, it's a tie. Nobody has any cards. Which, did I get a card? Yes, yes I did. Nice. Wait, do we have any guards around? Not seeing any. Oh, come on.
Mom said to find goods, she'll send me on the trailer treats.
All right, let's see. Yes. I don't even know if I have one. Hang on. Let's see. Who do I have? Oh, that guy. Yeah. So I don't even know if it... Yeah, I put it up on the first game I did today. The first game, it gave me mostly elemental cards. It was like, seriously? It wasn't pretty, but I made it work. Those are the first two Gwent games I've played this playthrough.
if only me man weren't forever getting tossed at the tavern.
All right. Alright. Oh, that's cool. Loot item and manage to enchant my stuff at the same time. Alright, do you have anything better?
You've got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Ah, I wanted to do... Alright, let's see.
How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.
Let's see. I'll take it. Do I look like a bathtub to you? I'm not worried about it. Let's I've already won. Why did he pass with one card still? Not if I do that. That really was bad. All right, let's see here. All right, we're just gonna run around, do stuff, and level up. Oops. Save before it spots me, please and thank you. Man, I seriously need to level up. Shit. Ouch! How did he shoot me through a tree? Exit stage left. Nice. Cat! That didn't work. No, it didn't. Yes, I had to stretch. Alright, I get the feeling these are all gonna be like this. Let's go this way. Eventually I'll find something I can Maybe. These things suck on a good day. No. Shit. This way. Kara's gonna have to wait. Right, Cat? Hold up. Save. No, ouch. Come on. There we go. Okay. That's better than level 9. It takes half of your health in one hit. Okay. But Nice. I hear wolves. Which I should probably save. Nice. No. Oh, something disturb you? Okay. Does that mean I can shift now? Holy cow. Alright, map. Goody. It's stuck behind a tree.
God's bless you.
Hey, Salpeter. I'll take it.
There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know. The chance the vermin will stay in the cow.
Can't go in that door. Alright, let's see what you got.
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Oh, I just made that. I need to... Hold up. Hold on a second.
Farewell.
I forgot that.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Let's see. All right, let's see here. Well, I got a little bit of it back. I guess I'll take it.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Nice. Okay. Where's he at? 22, I'm at 16. And I got two dead cards. That does not give me a warm, fuzzy feeling. He had two spy cards. Man. This sucks. Because he still got five cards. I got nothing. Okay, I got my ass handed to me is what I got. Yeah, this is bad. Yep.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Holy guacamole. That's better, but really, dude. But that's going to let him pull another card, so... Nice. Good God, dude. Oh my God. This dude's like vicious. Hold on. Shit, I need to use two cards. Not gonna win this one either. Mm-mm. Oh, goody, and I pulled a two. That's amazing. This guy is brutal. Hey, cat. Who would have thought this guy in the middle of a freaking swamp?
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Maybe this time he'll have a shit hand. Oh, come on. Nice. The question is going to be, can I win this on... No, he brought it out at level 10. Nice. Great. Yep. Now I just got my butt kicked again. Dude, you're brutal.
Greetings.
Hi.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
I mean, I've got... No. I'll try it. No. Oh, goody, goody. Gumdrops. It would be a level one. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't have Scorch. Or two level tens. That'll suck. Considering we both have friggin' the same amount of cards. Nice. Thank you. You know what? No, I don't want to do that. I want to do this. Shit. Ah, damn it. I was worried about him doing that. Fucking Scorch card. Jesus. That was useful. Nice. Damn, wish I had another decoy card. That's great, because I have no freaking valises. I really don't see how. I can't do that. He's got that damn scorch. I need to come back to this guy. Or I'm gonna be here all day trying to kick his tail.
Looks like rain.
Looks like rain. Well, that sounds healthy.
Hunger's turned this one pale.
What brings you here?
Saw your notice. Can anyone tell me about the monster?
I can. The patrol has been lost. Somewhere along the south shore of Lake Windomer. We must know why.
What makes this witcher's work?
Some brickmakers live south of here. They call their village Byways. Almost empty now. Many have run away. They speak of a monster which kills. Redanians do not patrol there. That would be foolish. And robbers do not attack Imperials. That would be even more foolish. This leaves one option. A monster. You must learn what happened to this patrol. The Empire places great value on the lives of its soldiers. Do this, learn well what happened. The reward will be proper.
Need more coin. Off.
This is close to reasonable. We might yet agree. This much we can pay.
Deal. I'll see what happened to your patrol, whether there really is a monster in Byways.
Good, good.
Let's see. Yeah, suggested level 6. All right. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Let me say first. Gonna go get some more coffee.
puffballs have brought us rain.
Freak. Kiddies, come inside. Got it coming in me boat.
There we go. That's better. Now I got audio. This is Minecraft. It really is. So, this is lunch. Wanted something non-crunchy. Hey. Oh, hello. Hi. No. Oh, shit. Nice. Let's say we got knackers. Nice. It's a small riot of Neckers. Shit. Damn it. sad. Oh, crap. They got me. Load. Which, was it even near the Neckers? I don't remember. Sarge! You're in my bubble. Everybody's in my bubble. I have been officially invaded. Yes, my bubble popped. Holy cow. Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay. Sarge, lay down. Yes, I know it's storming outside, Sarge. We're gonna save so we keep the Neckers in the... Really? Why are we cupcaking? I know it's raining, and I know there was one little boom, but... Is it really that bad? Ooh, hold on. Licking? Hold on. Oh, shit. I need to check radar. Ah! No! Hold on, Sarge! Alright, Sarge, let me check radar. Oh shit, maybe not. No, 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 no. Hopefully this is the last one. Then I can check radar. Baby, hold on. What? love you too. Hold on. I want to get your radar here, guys. I love you too. Kinda late, but let me go give the dog a pill. So why does one say we have a severe thunderstorm warning and the weather app not say there is one? Anybody got the answer for that one? Okay, this weather model says we have one. Let's put this in action. Which way is this freaking thing going? Oh, wow. Okay. Kind of late, but let me go give the dog a pill for his fear of storms. Hold on. We got hailed. Alright, listen to this. Besides the dog back there. This is insane. Baby, we got hail. Freaking chunks of ice bouncing all over the yard out there. Holy cow. It is still hailing. At least it's not that windy. It is still coming down. This storm's going the wrong direction, so here's to hoping it doesn't turn around and come back. Maybe the hail's done, guys. Now there was a lone hail ball falling. Hey, Sarge. All right, well. Come on. Come on. Let's go. You're not coming. You need to come on. Come on. And just what are they calling for with this thing? Hold on. Watch out for thunderstorms. What? Okay, so what is the little warning here? Come on. Severe thunderstorm warning. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. 60-mile-an-hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. I will vouch for the quarter-size hail. That's about what's coming down. But I did not see 60-mile-an-hour winds. There, thank goodness, because... Yeah, quarter inch hail and 60 mile an hour winds, that would be bad. That's how you make Swiss cheese out of your siding. I've seen that. Okay. Come on, Sarge. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, come here. Sarge, come here. Come on. Get on this side of the wall. Come on. Come, my great cupcake. Come on. Hey, come on. Hey. Come here. Hey. Come here. Sarge. Hey, hey. Really? 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 Well, get your butt up here. Come on. Come on. Come on. What? You know this is not accomplishing anything right now. Other than the fact you're itching my leg in a spot that doesn't itch. Hi, Sarge.
Ugh.
What? That's my water.
Oh.
Don't you bitch at me. I need to clean up my mess. Yeah. I need to clean up my mess. Don't you tell me no. I need to clean up my mess. What do you mean more? What do you mean more? What? What? Love you too. Love you. I love you. What? Really? Really? You're noisy. Love you. I love you. Mwah. No. Love you. Love you. No. No. Oh, hi, Tom. Ah. No. Oh. Do you have to lick my glasses? Really? You're making a lot of noise, you know that? Mm. Love you. Love you. Love you. I love you too. Hey, be nice. What? No, stop. Don't you tell me no. What do you mean no? Huh? Love you too. Okay, okay, before you hurt yourself. Yes, you were gonna hurt yourself. Don't you tell me you weren't. I don't want to hear it. What? Love you. You're bitching. You are bitching just to hear yourself bitch. You can't tell me you're not. I would apologize for that interruption, but there is absolutely no point because that is like a normal occurrence for me. So, to say I'm sorry for something that happens all the time around here is really epically pointless. Shit. Start, Lucky. Sarge! Ouch! Got him. All right, and now lay down. Lucky, lay down. All right. I want to finish this quest up here real quick. Because then I may pause. Oh, shit. Let me save. I may pause, like, in stream to go out and just make sure that there wasn't any hail damage to, like, vehicles and stuff like that. Make sure I don't have to file an insurance claim or something. That was amazingly horribly timed.
Show me what you got.
Shit. Owie! Bad puppy! Damn. Hold on. Let me tell hubby, because he's actually going to be driving into that storm.
If I ever have a son, I'll name him.
Oh, that's right. I can't loot this place. Oh, that's right. I can't, that's right, because those things are level frickin' 10. Yep, that's right. Okay. So, tell you what, I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna exit stream and I'm gonna go just check, make sure I have a busted windshield and all that jazz, because I'm supposed to get up at 4:30 and go to work tomorrow. So, I'm gonna go check on that. And then I'll probably fire up a stream afterward. So, be safe. Look out for each other. And I will see you soon. Hold on, Luke.